Hello, this is Yanis Varoufakis with a message whose purpose is to implore you to support the wonderful new campaign in support of the National Health Service, the Your NHS Needs You campaign. What is it about the National Health Service that resonates with our better self? The answer is the NHS is a machine that produces dignity, not just health, dignity. It produces it in oodles, and it is a gigantic oasis within a capitalist desert that reduces every value to a price. So why a new campaign to support the National Health Service? Doesn't Boris Johnson swear by the NHS? They may swear by the NHS. They may claim that the NHS is safe with them. But while they wax lyrical about the merits of the public good that is the NHS, behind the scenes, they're engineering its takeover, its privatization from within. A process of privatization that is unseen to the public until all that is left is the shell of the National Health Service, of this public, wonderful, so much loved institution. It is a key finding of our research that as we speak, United States-based oligopolistic, monopolistic companies, institutions are already taking over the NHS from within. They are already privatizing it. This is the purpose of this campaign, to expose the hidden privatization in order to stop it, in order to save the National Health Service as a national health public service. So, right now, or very soon, go to yournhsneedsyou.com to find out more about this wonderful campaign that I have no doubt you will love being part of. Carpe diem.